Gosh, Donald, that's the biggest egg I've ever seen.
That's moving.
Everybody!
Well, Roger, I should have guessed it was you.
Happy Easter!
Direct from Walt Disney World in sunny Florida. Get set for all the fun and springtime excitement as Disney brings you television's biggest Easter celebration. It's the Walt Disney World Happy Easter Parade.
I see flags. I hear bells. There's a parade in town.
I see crowds. I hear yells. There's a parade in town.
I hear drums.
Your host, Joan Lunden, and Regis Philbin. Special guests, Dave Chappelle and Jim Breuer. Mickey and Minnie. Aladdin and Jasmine. Beauty and the Beast. The Little Mermaid. And the whole Disney gang. Catch all the Mouska fun with the TV premiere of the all-new Mickey Mania Parade. Go behind the scenes for the making of Disney's next animated feature, Pocahontas. Join Goofy and Max as they battle it out at Disney's newest water park, Blizzard Beach. Plus, all the color, fun, and fantasy of the happiest Easter parade ever.
I love a parade. The tramping of feet. I love every beat. I hear in the drum. Oh, I love a parade. When I hear a band, I just want to stand and cheer as they come.
That rat-a-tat-tat.
The blare of a horn.
That rat-a-tat-tat.
Happy Easter Parade is brought to you by Kissimmee St. Cloud, Florida. Affordability and value in the middle of Central Florida's best attractions. Location is our biggest attraction. And Johnson & Johnson, where quality products have been a tradition for generations.
Happy Easter, everyone, and take a look at this great view of the Magic Kingdom.
There's a tremendous crowd, Joe, and they're going wild on Main Street in anticipation of the parade. Absolutely fantastic.
They've been lining up all morning. Hi, happy Easter, everyone. I'm Joan Lunden. And with me today, looking particularly handsome, I might add, is my good pal, Regis Philbin.
Took you long enough to notice me, too, Joan. And thank you very much. You're looking quite lovely yourself. A happy Easter, everybody. We're coming to you from the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida.
And as usual, it's a gorgeous day here in the Magic Kingdom. And we've got actually some surprises coming your way.
Including the all-new Listen to me, all new Mickey Mania Parade.
Plus, we'll get to see Pocahontas, the star of this summer's new Disney release.
Right now, we've got some special guests down on Main Street from their New York appearances at Comedy in the Park, the comedy clubs all around the country. Here are Dave Chappelle and Jim Breuer.
Hey, thanks, Joan and Regis. Happy Easter, everyone. I'm Dave Chappelle.
And Jim Breuer. Yes, okay, everyone ready to party? The sound of a cheering crowd, especially when it's for me, Dave.
Jim, I think they're cheering for the parade coming down Main Street.
Aha! That's what they're cheering for. That explains the hippos and the ostriches coming our way, so watch out.
Thanks, Dave and Jim. And check out that scene down there, the Easter scene on Main Street.
Hippos, ostriches, dancers. Check out those hippos now. They've been rehearsing enough, do you think?
I think so. Shop. We've got our big Easter basket. Now, I recognize this music, Regis, because I've heard Lindsay practicing to this music again and again. And there she is, right there with Maid Marian.
Wow. She, you know what? She's grown up since the Easter, since the Christmas parade.
And Robin Hood having a good time.
Mm-hmm. The dancers you're looking at are volunteers from the James Dance Center in Kissimmee, Florida. Over 100 young volunteers in today's parade. And what a thrill it must be for them and their families looking on.
Now there we've got Wendy and Pinocchio and Jiminy Cricket. We knew they couldn't be too far behind. Right now, it is the master of the sax, the hip-hoppingest rabbit this side of Main Street. It's Roger Rabbit.
Who else? Check out these little bunnies.
Cute, aren't they?
Oh, these kids are having a ball, a great time. Dancers are adorable, aren't they?
They're great. And they must be having a great time being part of the Disney Happy Easter Parade. Looks like it's a wonderful Easter day in the 100-acre woods, Reed.
Winnie the Pooh, chubby little cubby all stuffed up with fluff.
And his friend Tigger there, who loves to bounce. He's always pouncing on his friends. And I see Eeyore back there, too. I kind of like Eeyore. He's so soulful and thoughtful. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
A little gloomy, but...
Yeah, a little gloomy for Easter, but...
You just want to give him a hug. And dancing up a storm with Pooh Bear and his friends today are youngsters from the School of Dance Arts in Sanford.
Come along and march behind the drum. Let's all say hip, hip, hooray, it's a celebration day.
Now, bear with me, Joan, but are those more bears I see coming down Main Street?
I can't bear your humor. Those aren't just any bears. That's Wendell, Liverlips, and Shaker, and Big Al from the Country Bear Jamboree over in Frontierland.
They never get tired, and they always put on a great show.
And right behind them are the Circle M Cloggers from Bartow, Florida. Have you ever tried clogging?
Well, ballroom dancing is more my style. You know that. Joan, I've heard of being stuck in a job, but do those scarecrows have to stay on that silo forever?
No, they come out and dance. Look at that. This always amazes the crowd, these guys, how they can do this.
It's a barn. It's a chick. Wait a minute. It's Clara Cluck. Where'd she go? She's
laying
in there.
Eggs. All right, we're going to be back with more of the Happy Easter Parade, so don't go away.
Hi, we're the Stevens family from Toronto, Canada.
Coming up next, Beauty and the Beast, Aladdin and Jasmine, The Little Mermaid, and Pocahontas.
You are looking at the beautiful Grand Floridian Resort Hotel on a gorgeous Easter day here at Walt Disney World. Hi, I'm Joan Lunden.
And I'm Regis Philbin, and we're coming to you direct from the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida.
And we've got a great Easter parade coming your way. Aladdin and Jasmine, Beauty and the Beast, Snow White and Prince Charming.
And we'll also get to take a look at Pocahontas, Disney's new summer release.
All great love stories. In fact, we've got some great love stories going on every day right here at Walt Disney World. Believe it or not, over 1,000 couples are married here every year. It's incredible.
A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep.
Just the same kind of fairy tale that I always thought it was going to be.
You know, we always said if we was ever going to get married, this would be the place to do it. All our dreams could come true.
Today, my dreams came, and I felt like Cinderella for a day.
Right now, let's join Courtney Ecker and Tom Abrahams, who are getting married today at the Grand Floridian Resort.
Happy Easter, everyone. We're getting married at the Grand Floridian today, and we couldn't ask for a more perfect and beautiful day.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, I'm nervous. How about you?
I'm nervous, but I love you, and I can't wait to marry you.
Oh, I love you.
Wish us luck, everyone.
Wish us luck, and happy Easter.
They look like a happy couple. Good luck, Tom and Courtney. And now, love is in bloom right here on Main Street with the arrival of our first couple, Beauty, with the great love of her life, Beast.
Oh, Beast. Beast and Belle, along with the entire cast, can be seen every day at the Disney MGM Studios in Beauty and the Beast, live on stage.
Lumiere, the candelabra.
Hey, there's Mrs. Potts.
The teapot.
Chips out there and Cogsworth. I think I saw the Cogsworth. Mm-hmm.
And from under the sea, here comes another of our springtime couples, the Little Mermaid and her handsome Prince Eric.
Shiny, gonna kiss me, girl.
Hello, Sebastian. They're singing Kiss the Girl, and I think Eric looks like he might just give Ariel a kiss.
Mermaid looking better than ever. Incredible costumes they're wearing. Made right here at Walt Disney World, the largest working wardrobe on Earth.
And a little flounder.
Ariel's little fishy friend. Joan, I think my every wish is about to be granted. Here comes the genie from the Academy Award-winning film, Aladdin.
And remember the rule, Reed, you only get 3 wishes, so use them wisely. And of course, that's Aladdin up there, the beggar boy, and the beautiful Princess Jasmine. Hey, that little girl has her own genie. They're all part of Aladdin's royal caravan at the Disney MGM Studios.
And with them and looking just as beautiful are our caravan dancers from the School of Performing Arts in Fern Park, Florida. Noise for him.
And of course, our salute wouldn't be complete without the stars of the Lion King.
Well, let's try to pick out as many as we can.
Well, Rafiki's out there.
There he is.
I think I see Timon out there. You know, Hakuna Matata.
Remember, they say that a lot. It means no worries. I like that.
Never have to worry when you say that.
You know, everyone loves the Lion King, and here in Fantasyland in the Magic Kingdom, all of the characters from the Lion King appear live on stage. There's everybody's favorite Lion Club Simba.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Zazu, Timon the Meerkat, and his best buddy Pumbaa.
What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It's really an adventure filled with a lot of fun and music as Simba grows up to become the Lion King.
You know, it's just been one instant classic after another. I just read that the Lion King video is now the biggest selling video of all time. Over 25 million copies have been sold. And of course, Can You Feel the Love Tonight won the Oscar for the best song of 1994.
And that's just the beginning. Disney animators are busy working on a new film coming out this summer. Pocahontas looks to be another blockbuster. Over at the Disney MGM Studios, they're already preparing for the stage version of the film, and both are coming out this summer. And now let's meet Pocahontas.
Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, or ask the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind?
Time ever, Disney animators are creating a feature-length motion picture inspired by a true American heroine.
The most challenging part of drawing Pocahontas is going to be trying to capture who she really is.
Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder.
Cast of unforgettable new Disney characters is Captain John Smith, the handsome and heroic English soldier whose love for Pocahontas really opened his eyes to the wonders of her world.
I'm John Smith. What's your name?
Pocahontas.
There's the greedy Governor Radcliffe, leader of the Jamestown expedition.
I hereby claim this land in the name of His Majesty King James the First.
Percy, his spoiled lapdog, the devoted Flint, and mischievous Miko, Pocahontas' loyal companions.
What I love most about rivers is he can't step in the same river twice. The water's always changing, always flowing.
Plus eight original songs by Aladdin's Academy Award-winning composer Alan Menken and Broadway veteran Stephen Schwartz.
Just around the river bend, just around.
Pocahontas, a celebration of the American spirit.
High does the sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, or whether we are white or copper-skinned.
Walt Disney Pictures' 33rd feature-length animated film coming this summer.
Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind?
Florida. Goofy and Max, check it out when we return. Stay where you are. The Walt Disney World Happy Easter Parade will return.
Ah, there it is, Disney's beautiful Yada Beach Club Resort this Easter here at Walt Disney World. Hi, everybody, and welcome back to the Happy Easter Parade here in Florida.
And we are coming to you from the Magic Kingdom this Easter with a great parade lineup.
Right now, let's go down to Main Street and join Dave Chappelle and Jim Breuer.
We are having a great time here, are we not, Dave?
Yes, man, back on Main Street. Now, let's talk to the people real quick.
Where are you guys from over here? You having a good time?
Yeah, I'm from Connecticut.
From Connecticut. Good time. Anyone else? Wait, up north or south?
New Jersey.
All right.
All the way down here. Hi, little lady. Can I have your balloon? No, okay.
All right.
Right up to you. Where are you from? She's all,
hey, talk to me. What are you waiting for? Over here.
Ham it up. Where are you from?
California.
California. All right. Did you fly here?
Yes.
You did. Did you fly the plane?
Yes.
You did. The youngest pilot in the world, folks, right here at the Happy Easter. I hope you're having a good time, because we're having a great time.
And here comes more parade, I believe. The parade is getting ready to come right through.
Hey, thanks, guys. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Dapper Dance.
Oh, goodbye, my Coney Island baby. Farewell, my own true love. I'm gonna go away and leave you. Never see you again.
Yankee Doodle, crack my noodle.
I'm gonna sail upon that ferry boat, never to return again. Oh, goodbye, farewell, so long forever.
Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island.
Comes the Main Street Party with the Big Orange Men's Barbershop Chorus all the way from Jacksonville, Florida. These guys practice all year long. And there's Goofy and his son Max.
You know, big things are happening for Goofy and Max these days, Reed, because they have their first major motion picture together, which of course is aptly titled The Goofy Movie.
They're now out for a Sunday ride and none other than Donald and Daisy Duck. And look how dapper they look in their Sunday finest.
It's really a scene out of the turn of the century America, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And the nannies are out with their young charges on this sunny day. And the young ladies are looking beautiful in their Easter yellow dresses.
Looks like the townspeople have all come out for the Easter celebration.
There's the veranda float.
Wait a minute, that somebody looks familiar to me.
Hey, I think I know that kid.
Who is that girl? Who is that little girl?
That's my little Sarah. She was so excited to be costumed in the Disney costuming for one of the floats. Followed by all the flower girls coming down Main Street.
Let's head over to Epcot, where flowers will be in bloom during the International Flower and Garden Festival, beginning April 28th through June 4th. It really is a dazzling floral celebration with delightful Disney topiaries and over 30 million blossoms in hundreds of flower beds all around Future World and World Showcase.
Just beautiful.
Well, these ladies are all decked out for Easter in their Sunday clothes. In fact, the tune you're hearing is Sunday Clothes from that great Broadway show, Hello, Dolly.
Costumes are really gorgeous, aren't they?
They really are.
Once again, the folks here at Disney's creative costuming have outdone themselves. Coming up Main Street now, the World Band led by Major Mike. Mike's been leading and performing with the World Band for more than 15 years now.
Look at those hats.
The girls of the hat shop. Now, those hats would look pretty good on you, I think, Joan.
I think I already have a big enough head, don't you think? Actually, those hats weigh about 4 pounds. It's not really a very easy job to balance them on your head.
Now, what a great parade, and there's lots more coming your way.
But first, as Cinderella says, impossible things happen every day, and especially at Walt Disney World. Disney's newest water park, Blizzard Beach, it really is incredible. It's got all the trappings of a ski resort, ski lifts and slalom hills and toboggan racers and...
Wait a minute, Joan, I thought you said it was a water park. Is it a water park or a ski resort?
Actually, it's both, Reed.
Blizzard Beach is Disney's new 66-acre water adventure park that looks like a ski resort. Here, a ski lift takes you to the top of the 90-foot snow-capped Mount Gushmore with its twisting, turning, runoff rapids, and a speed slide through a snow-banked mountain gully, and the world's largest, longest family whitewater raft ride down a twisting 1,200-foot series of waterfalls. There's even a ski patrol training camp where the kids can test their skills on slippery floating icebergs. Right now, let's join Kevin Broussard of the Blizzard Beach Ski Patrol with Max and his dad Goofy as they get set for the Blizzard Beach Games. It's a battle of the generations as Max and the kids face off against Goofy and the parents. See who wins.
Thanks, Joan. Regis, I'm Kevin Broussard here at Blizzard Beach, where anticipation for the Big Winter Games is reaching fever pitch. There's an incredible rivalry going on here. Father!
Yeah, wait, fam!
Versus son!
In your dreams, Dad!
Max with the kids!
Go, team, go!
And Goofy with the parents!
Our first event is Toboggan Racers. It's an 8-lane, 250-foot-long course. Strength and endurance are the keys here. The teams are ready to face off. On your mark, get set, go! They're on their way. Max looks like he's taken an early lead. But here comes Goofy, powering his way down. Max is flying as they head down the final descent. Looks like Goofy's gaining. It's neck and neck as Max and Goofy head towards the finish line. We have a winner. Max's team has taken the first leg of the competition. Max, how did it feel to take the lead early on?
Cool! Blew by Dad's team.
Gosh!
After the first event, Max's team leads 1-0. Our second event is Snowstormers, three treacherous flumes descending from the top of the mountain. What's your approach to this?
Hold on tight, have fun, and go for it!
Is this the most difficult run so far?
Yes, definitely, but we can do it because we're the most skillful and talented.
Ready, go! Dad and son are neck to neck. It's slippery down those flumes. Great move on that turn, Max. Here comes Goofy. Whoa! He does a 360. That's never been done before on this course. Oh, he loses his rack, but he's back on. Here they come. They're coming down to the finish line. And Goofy's team wins. After the second event, we have a tie score. It's 1-1. The moment has come for the final face-off, the dreaded summit plummet. The tallest, steepest, fastest free-fall speed slide in the world. 180-foot drop at speeds topping 60 miles an hour. Folks, this slide will take your breath away.
I think my dad's gonna chicken out.
And here we are, the moment everyone has been waiting for. The final test, summit plummet. A few minutes earlier, Max almost broke the course record with an incredible time of 21.6 seconds. Now it's Goofy's turn. Ready, go! And Goofy is up. He's gotten a good start, but Max is going to be hard to beat.
Wait! How do you stop this thing?
We're nearing the halfway mark. It can't be! Goofy has a 0.3 second lead over Max. And here he comes now. It's going to be close. I can't believe it. We have a tie, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations, Max and Goofy, and both your teams on an unbelievable performance. And from everyone here at Blizzard Beach, Happy Easter,
everybody! Hi, we're the Dodgers from Franklin, Indiana!
Happy Easter, everyone!
Next up, the all-new Mickey Mania rolls into town.
We're back. This is Joan Lunden, and you are looking at Disney's All-Star Resort here at Walt Disney World.
And everybody on Main Street here having a great time today. Check out these crowds.
Welcome back to the Happy Easter Parade. We have a very special treat for you today. For the first time ever on TV, the all-new floats, Mickey Mania Parade will be rolling down Main Street.
And don't forget, coming a little later, one of my all-time favorites, Cinderella.
Does Joy know about Cinderella?
Well, I don't know. It's going to be tough to break it to her. Also, Alice in Wonderland, and yes, Mary Poppins is here too.
But right now, let's join the Mouse to Fun with Mickey Mania.
Ready to fly!
think this is one of the most exciting units in the parade. Mm-hmm. This is so much fun. The rollerbladers are all over, and you'll be seeing Mickey everywhere. Over 5,000 images of Mickey on the floats and in the costumes, the masks, the decorations, you name it. Whoa, check that guy out.
Great shot. Some of these kids are really champs at this.
In fact, world champions. Mm-hmm. I've been dying to ask these stilt walkers if they've ever fallen, and what happens if you fall? They are amazing. They are up so high. Look at that. They're almost up to the second story level.
Absolutely.
More Mickeys. Everywhere you look, there are Mickeys.
More than 5,000 Mickeys in this parade.
Yeah. It must be taking lessons from Tigger. Of course, he's the big star here. Mickey was first animated character that could talk. Did you know that? That was back in 1928. That makes him, what, about 67 years old?
67 years old, and he's responsible for all of this, the whole Disney empire, the way
really
I see it.
Really started the whole thing.
Yeah.
And there's his main squeeze, Minnie.
Now, I wonder how old Minnie is. She looks about the same as she did when I was a kid. One thing about these mice, they never they never age.
And there's Minnie in her own little music video. Now that looks to me like Mickey's shoes and Mickey's hands.
Pair of hands behind them, yeah.
Mickey's hat, gosh, he can't be too far away.
Ready? M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E.
Now hold on, move it.
Happy Easter, everybody!
He's definitely the king.
Well, Mickey's been entertaining young and old alike for more than three generations, if you really stop and think about it. So we have to say a big happy Easter to Mickey, but we also want to join Dave Chappelle and Jim Breuer. How's it going, guys?
Thanks, Joan. I tell you, one of the great things about Disney is you get to meet people from all over the country.
Not only that, all over the world, Dave. I mean, look at, where are you guys from?
Pakistan!
How about you? Where are you from?
Manchester, England.
That's great, but see, there's people all over here at Disney World. We have just, what?
Look, Mike. How are you, my friends?
Fine, thank you.
All right. So, where are you from?
We are from New Tomorrowland.
Oh, all right. That clears that right up. So where is this new Tomorrowland?
We have transported it to Disney World.
So what does this place look like?
It is top secret. We cannot divulge information.
Oh, come on now. We're not going to tell anybody.
This is all amongst friends.
That's right. We're all friends here, right?
Yeah.
That's right. So.
Well, in that case, I will transmit pictures for your eyes only. We came at night, and what we have brought to your world will change everything. Spaceships to speed you light years beyond the galaxies. A machine to send you hurling centuries through time. Strange creatures from galaxies far beyond this one. It is a world of incredible adventures. It is our new Tomorrowland.
Just remember, not a word to any other Earthlings.
In a moment, Snow White, Mary Poppins, and Alice in Wonderland.
What a gorgeous day for golf, and you are looking at the Palm. one of five championship courses here at Walt Disney World on a very happy Easter.
Boy, it really is pretty. I just may have to get out my clubs and do a little putting, and I don't even play golf.
I think that sounds like a pretty good idea. And hi, everyone. Welcome back to the Walt Disney World Happy Easter Parade.
We're coming to you from sunny Florida, and the weather couldn't be better for this great parade.
And since this is Easter, and a big day for the Easter Bunny, we decided to ask our bunny experts what the Easter Bunny actually looks like, and here's what they said.
I guess he's about really tall and big.
Yeah, he got big whiskers.
Bigger than a giant.
He's probably a very bright white color, like big white fluffy ears.
Whiskers.
The Easter Bunny jumps like Michael Jordan.
Mr. and Mrs. Easter Bunny in their vintage car coming down Main Street. Here for a well-earned rest, I do think, from a very busy night of delivering all those Easter baskets.
There are grand marshals for today's parade, and the crowd loves them.
And coming down Main Street right now is the West Orange High School Marching Band from Winter Garden, Florida.
200-member band is being led by Harold Cooper and David Lanuski.
Look who's marching with them.
Can't keep those guys down.
And now the classic Disney ladies, beginning with Snow White, the fairest of them all.
Hi, guys. Well, should that be hi-ho? I see bashful and grumpy, happy, sneezy duck. They're all there, I think.
Look at all the cute little girls. I think that's, is that Dopey up there? Told me that Dopey was always Snow's favorite dwarf.
Oh, really?
Well, he's always up there. I think we are missing Sleepy.
He's usually sleeping there.
Oh, there he is.
There he is.
He's usually sleeping on the back of the float.
Looks a little older than the rest of them, too.
And look who's out for a jolly holiday. It's Mary Poppins and Bert.
From, of course, the film of the same name, Mary Poppins, starring the lovely Julie Andrews and the debonair Dick Van Dyke.
Look at the chimney sweeps here. And those guys are really incredible.
They really are.
They're incredible performers.
Rubber leg dancers.
Yeah, they're really great acrobats.
And let's go fly a kite, Joe.
And miss a great parade? Well, not really. These kids look like they're having a great time, though, don't they?
Joan, that looks like a pink teapot to me coming down Main Street.
That can only mean one thing. We must be in Wonderland. Hey, there's the white rabbit. And the Hatter's in there.
I see everybody but Alice.
There's Alice.
Oh, there she
back
is, over there, behind the Hatter, yeah.
Young girl got herself into many situations. Here we have our butterflies dancing down Main Street.
I love the butterflies. I love their costumes.
And here come our friends from Cinderella, Susie and Perla.
They're the ones who helped Cinderella make her ball gown, right?
Absolutely. And there's the coach being drawn by six small ponies.
How many years will she blow that kiss to me? She knows I'm here. She knows I'm watching her.
That's it.
It's for
she
you,
did it.
Cinderella is, of course, the reigning queen of the Magic Kingdom. She lives in the castle at the end of Main Street.
And the procession behind Cinderella, the beautiful court dances.
Gorgeous day for a parade, but we've got a lot more coming your way, so don't go away.
The grand finale to the Happy Easter Parade.
You're looking at Disney's Polynesian Beach Resort on a beautiful Easter here in Florida. Let's go down to Main Street with Dave Chappelle and Jim Breuer.
Thank you, Regis. You caught us right in the middle of doing the wave here at the Happy Easter Parade. We've got the loudest group of spring breakers right behind me on Main Street. Am I right?
The beach for spring break. But nowadays, Walt Disney World is becoming the cool place to party. Am I right, folks? Am I? Come on.
Now, this here looks like a wild bunch, I must say. Look at these clowns. Now, where are you from?
St. Andrews.
St. Andrews, which is where?
Up north.
Up north. Thanks for being so specific. That was helpful. How about you, buddy?
Florida State.
Florida State.
Florida State. How about right here?
University of Florida. Go Gators.
Go Gators.
Yes. And can we get you guys to wish everyone back home a happy Easter?
But we're going to do it on a count of three. You people ready?
Yeah.
Okay. One, two, three. Happy Easter!
Happy Easter, everybody!
All right, thanks, Dave and Jim. Look, there's Mickey and Minnie in their Easter finest. They look great.
Yeah, with us today are the lovely Azalea Trail Maids from Mobile, Alabama. You know, Joan, it's a very special honor to be selected as an Azalea Trail Maid.
Mm-hmm.
Girls are chosen on beauty, scholarship, and personality. Congratulations, girls.
And the girls are being escorted today by the young men from the Naval Training Center in Orlando. Happy Easter, everyone. You know, Regis and I really wanted to be a part of the parade. I mean, really on a float. So they let us come out here and get on the showboat.
That's right. Happy Easter, everybody. What a great view from up here. Isn't it nice?
It is exciting. Now, it's our job to get all you folks to join in with us as we sing along in your Easter bonnet.
In your Easter bonnet. You ready? One, two, three.
And casual wear. Just wait till we get our Hanes on you. And the Walt Disney World Resort in Florida. Make the dream come true. Hotel accommodations provided by the many Walt Disney World Resort hotels. There's only one thing better than visiting the Walt Disney World Resort: staying there. Disney World family to yours. This is Dick Tufeld wishing you a very happy Easter.